All right, this has to be the most underrated Jersey Mike's secret menu item, in my opinion. The number 19, the barbecue beef. And it is literally everything it says in its name. Just barbecue sauce and roast beef. Now, we slice the roast beef. That's a bottom inside round. We're going to throw it on the grill. And it doesn't come with cheese, so I always recommend to get cheese. I like provolone cheese on mine, but we have Swiss and white American as well. Then we're going to drown it in barbecue sauce, okay? Because nobody wants a dry sub. I don't, so I'm not giving it to my customers. Now, unfortunately, not all Jersey Mike's locations are going to have barbecue sauce. Me personally, I want to give my customers every option that I can. So I have it at my stores. That's what it'll look like. But I like to add some extras, some pickles, some raw onions. I'm trying to get that like McRib vibe going, you know what I'm saying?
What do y'all think? Would you try?